everybody. Today I'm making my own shop. So right now I've got two people. I'm on level two. Got some money. Oh, and I see someone just came in. Sorry that it's so loud. My next door neighbor is getting moved in. So, yeah. I'm just following this person so I can restock after. Because after they get something, then I need to restock it. So, yeah. It's very loud. See? This is what I mean. Very loud. So I just turned that up a bit. There, that's restocking. I need level 3 so I can put Angela to work. Oh, so he needs to talk to her if she has a question mark. Oh, now we get it. That's actually pretty cool. She needs carrots. There. Me. Six things. Everyone's eating. Okay, there we go. There we go. Oh, so after this we get more cats and then an apple and then a pumpkin and then now I get it. Okay. Get happy. Nearly done level 2. This is a really cool game. It's hard now. She must really like milk because she just got two milks. I'm just putting the leader. Wait, actually I want to see the leaderboard right now. Level up, yes! Oh, and I get 500, I meant. Not 5,000. Now, I'm going to get that one. More people come in. There's two people now asking me to do stuff. Sell milk. Already sell milk. Don't worry. Don't go get that one easily. I'll let them do work now. So, I'm going to go to the central store. They can do everything now. I'm moving about a long time. A lot because I get uncomfortable. Paint? No, I won't get paint. What do people like in stores? Maybe. Oh, you need that little bag. Maybe I should get apples. Yes, apples would be good. I've got an apple stand. Now we're going to my house. Some my market. And what doesn't my thing's closed right now? Oh wait, no, that's in the one next to mine. It's fine. Do you want to play with me?
I'm looking for my pen.
Oh, that's nice. Okay. I think it might be on like a sofa bed, maybe.
A sofa bed?
I don't know where it is. Where did you last keep it?
I don't know.
See, that's your responsibility. It's not mine. Still milk. I'm gonna put you over here. I'm gonna put you here. Yeah, new customer unlock. That's actually cool. That's cool. There's a car here. Does that mean someone's in? I mean, I got a new customer. Come on, let's see if someone's here. Oh, someone is here. I've got enough money to buy another thing also, so... Where's the market thing? Where is it? We can't go to the store. Can't teleport to the store right now. This is a lot of things. Can I get... There's only one word. What's your question? Complete. Thank you, now we've got money. And you want a winch pack. What do you want? Serve 20 customers. 20? Sure, whatever. Here's another one. Come on. Yep. Ooh, he wants apples. This person must really want a lot of stuff. Oh wait, no, he only wants free stuff. See? 1 out of 3. I didn't know you had been here at Nice. Looks like sassy. You look normal. Wait, what happened to your eyes? 1... I should have 10 already? No, 1 out of 10, yeah. I thought of that. Okay. Oh, you have vehicles. I have a vehicle. But I want to find the place where it teleports you. Is it just me or have I lost it? Is it in here? Come on. I try to find it. Look at this meme. Hmm. as you can see, I'm trying to... This is what... I'll go around here. This is nice. Okay. I'm gonna get... really need workers, don't you think? Still on level 3. And this has already been on for 11 minutes. Two people already want to sell. I think I need another shelf. But then I need another staff. I don't want to go with the balls again. They wanted 7 stuff. Well, that's cool. Seventeen customers served. It should be in. So I've got 4. 4 right now. So sometimes this is when they have a question, and then you just tell them the question, and then the others do the restocking. He wanted 3 stuff. Just level up. Yeah, I got him. Okay, so. Oh my, look how much people there are. What just happened? Oh my, so many people are out here. Just, wait, I forgot there's three. Never mind. I know you want more registers. I'm sorry. I can't hold it. Stop complaining, you literally just got yours. There. I've lost the shop. No, not worth it. Oh goodness. Poor Kelly. But I mean, Shelly. Poor Shelly. Feel bad for her. She's got, like, everybody crowded around. That was a lot of people who just arrived. Mister, are you okay? Why does it look like he's carrying him? Boy, I do not know what happened. Stop. Come on. There. Don't worry, after the, now that the full bus has arrived, I think after this I'll have 20. Again! That so much people are coming again. Poor Kelly now. Shelly. Keep on getting mixed up. There's so much rabbit heads.
Yeah. That'd be stuck. I like how all the rabbits want in carrots. Literally.
Keep on. This is so hard.
Foxy?
Yeah.
See all the time?
Yeah.
There's a whole bus that comes to my shop.
In what?
In this game. And look how much people put.
It's a tycoon.
Basically, kinda, yeah.
So it's a tycoon?
Kinda. I don't... I just need a few more. Why not? Do you want to join me? I just invited loads of people. But this... Like, you're like old and... Tell me the whole bus isn't going to arrive again. Like it keeps on arriving. Now he go race track here. Okay. They can do all the drops. Oh my, there's a whole line of people waiting. I think the bus just arrived. You know, this is sad for me. I'm just going here again, I guess. Oh, and guys, I'm gonna do a speed drawing maybe. I may edit something. Okay. And we could, try and do a 24-hour challenge for you guys. Is this what you meant? I'm trying to find the... Oh, I found the central store. Oh. Nah, we're talking. Still can't get you. How about another register? Because everybody's moaning they need more registers. I'll get two more and then I'll get a few more trolleys. 1,000 then I'll get, so just get one. Four more trolleys. Now let's go back home. You want the pumpkin back now? Yes, new customer unlock. The boss again has arrived. other one over here. There. Oh wait, I need to move this. Oh my. I need to do this one then. It won't let me. Gonna rest. Try that. Not gonna work. Come on. We need to go at level 6. It wasn't up range parking space. I don't know what he means. Sell carrot. Need to sell a carrot. So many people. We need level 7. How hard is it to sell a carrot? Let's see, is it? Have we sold a carrot? Need to sell a carrot. I want to restock this carrot. Oh my god, who doesn't want carrots? Why does no one want carrots? Look at what who I can hire. Lottie. Let's see. I'm not going to bully. You cannot. Please do not moan that they need more registers. There's literally 2 registers. And you go to either one. I'm pretty sure we sell the carrot now. Thank you. Level up. Yes. Oh no. Look at that. So. No, I need a level 7. Hmm. And your areas are more awkward. Does it mean this place? Oh no, no one's even got this place yet. Some people walk like these people. They're waiting for the bus back. Yeah, so you've got the bus, and so once you get the bus, that means the buses take loads of people to your place. What was this? Give from up to one player. If I can find one, I'll go to the closest one, which is this one over here. I'll give it a thumbs up. This actually looks pretty good, at least. It's nice and peaceful. Then we give them thumbs up. Didn't we thumbs up here? Yeah. Looks great! Do you need to go inside? Okay, so the red with us? I see they're not home. It's nice though, they really need to restock us. Let me press on it. Do I need to attach my keyboard? Tell me this. Maybe I need to move my recording thing somewhere. No, it's not. I'm not even thinking of that. Sad. Let's go back to my place. I just want to see the leaderboard because I could be there. Okay, so I'm second in the leaderboard, which I'm happy about. So, if the bus hasn't came, it feels nice and peaceful right now. Look how much people are waiting for the bus to come. All got their bags full of stuff. All waiting for the bus to come. Bus, come guys, we need to get home. They're still waiting for the bus. I remember this one rabbit standing here, and then now look how much people there are. I need to go to the shop, which is I'm pretty sure over here. Yep, Central Store. This way, guys. Sorry that is so long, and it's taken. Oh my! Don't want to see how much people are here. So here. Going to go right here. Okay, so I think we're going to park in space. There. Now, teleport to my market. My market. Got three parking spaces. One here. Here. There. That's all the parking spaces. Oh my, more than one people are coming. Done. Complete. Only need the two that I got three. So there are five customers. There. That will be easy for me. Oh my, my work is really need to try doing more work. Where am I staff? I need to get on level 7. What was she asking again? To give a form to one to here. Oh, good means form. So much people are coming now that I need to do all the restocking. Place is crowded. Imagine this being a real shop. Imagine how much I would need to restock every 1 minute running around your shop like, to get an apple. People are getting much more things. And you only on level 7. Yep, come. I need level 7 because then I can put Angela to work. This will be much easier. And then I can hire. Lewis, and then and David, and then That would be there. There. And, we just need one more. And then I can hire the rest. Oh, you don't understand. Okay. So it's like... So many people have so much questions. Who just abandoned their trolley here? So much stuff. You do realize how hard this is. Look at the top of my screen at level, my level 6. Yes, I just leveled up. Oh my, that's a lot. Let's get stuff. I'm gonna get you. Gonna work you, and then I need to get on level 8. I just want to see the leaderboard again. Oh, I'm on level 7 again. It must be hard to beat level 7. Oh, I got an apple stand. Another apple stand. Cool. The apple stand here. Got the apple stand. What's the next thing you would need? Sell apple 5 apples. I don't think I've got an apple tower. No, I've got apples. These things are so easy and they get loads of different things. Here there's loads of things. I think that might be me done. After I get this thing, I'm going to stop the video because it's really long. So I've got this, put the raw chicken down, the raw chicken shelf down right here. Yep, there will be good. I've got a new customer. Well, in a way, that's it for today. Bye!